Okay, so
I just imagined a move in my head while I was running, and I tried it to see if it was something that was possible, and it worked out, and I think it looks really cool. It takes the concept of turning with crossers, and it combines it with crosser extensions, and it looks like this. And as well, there's another move that I used to play with where you go from a crosser extension and then go into the opposite direction, but you can keep it going and keep spinning and turning different directions with the crosser extension. So. So, yeah, that's super fun. I love the way it looks.